And we have new information tonight on the arrest of a custodian at an elementary school in Falcon District 49. Deputies in Jefferson County say 23-year-old Dylan Kern of Colorado Springs sent inappropriate messages to a deputy who was posing as a teen. KRDO News Channel 13's Greg Miller got a hold of the arrest records tonight and joins us live with some of those disturbing details.
Yeah, James, the detective actually went online and pretended to be a teenage girl. Those authorities acted even faster when they realized Kern worked at a school.
The arrest affidavit says the operation only started last Friday. An investigator with the Jefferson County District Attorney's Office was idle on a social networking site when he was allegedly contacted by a 23-year-old Dylan Kern. According to the documents, the investigator claimed to be a 14-year-old girl, and Kern offered up his cell phone number. The night janitor continued conversations throughout the weekend. When asked where to buy weed, Kern replied, "You're so naughty. I love it." He sent graphic pictures asking, "Do I get any naughty pictures of you?" Then asked for specific pictures.
In a statement, D49 said that Kern never had any interaction with students here at the elementary school, that he was a nighttime janitor here.
When investigators realized he worked at the school, they took him into custody.
Kern is on unpaid leave tonight. The district did a background check, they tell us, but nothing ever showed up on those records. Kern now faces two counts of internet sexual exploitation of a child. In Colorado Springs, Greg Miller, KRDO News Channel 13.
Greg, thank you.